I'm Assessing Recoder, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing more Red Dead Redemption 2, so let's hop right into it.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure, this can wait.
Let's go, Charles.
So where are we going? Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwalls, man. They must know where we are by now.
So we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek.
Yep.
Dutch wants us to give it a look.
See you when we get there. Okay, what is this?
He's been shot. Let's be careful, Arthur.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm gonna shoot for the sake of it.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look.
It's okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
All right.
Everything's fine.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on. Get out of here. Go. We need the land. Go. Get the hell out of
here.
They
took our father.
Who did?
Men. Last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our feller, Charles.
Gotcha.
Well, that's not dealt with. You get him untied, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte. Bitte, lass ihn mich gehen.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Yep.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
All right, I'll be right back. I just gotta go deliver this man back to his family.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe.
Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Vamos.
Alles klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Sweet! Yeah. Gold bar.
You were right. Oh, this place ought to be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
I sure hope so. Oh, we reached chapter 3.
It's funny, us ending up down here. My daddy died in the field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me? We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
Okay.
In a world that don't want us no more,
we are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out.
Old Jose says that there's a trick around here. I reckon it's full of fish.
Okay, we going fishing?
Gentlemen, let me show you how it's done.
Where are we gonna go fishing at?
Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool.
Hello, gentlemen. Well, look what the cat drug in. I seem to have gotten myself in a spot of bother.
Quiet back there.
Let's see if we can't sort this out.
Fine.
This is quite some country you have here.
We like it well enough.
Hoagie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray, this is my deputy Archibald McGregor.
It's good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mining investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy!
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Let's go after that train!
Alright, one down, just a few more to go. Get off the train! Thank you.
Well,
thought you just said you couldn't open the door from the outside.
Deputy?
Sounded like quite a commotion. Is that him?
I sincerely hope so.
Old Anders Anderson.
So what now?
Take him in. Come on.
Mr. Gray! We got him.
Very good. I told you Arthur would deliver. Man has a passion for justice.
That's wonderful.
So, about my friend here?
Your idiot friend is free to go. But no more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The mostly good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
And make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old-timers who've gone sadly to seed and lost their dignity.
How terrible. Come along now. I will keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse me, gentlemen. Bo, these better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Braithwaite?
Can't.
Interesting.
Where have you been?
Around.
And where are you staying?
I'm renting a caravan. The edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families, his lot, Gray's, and Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses falling out, rebel gold, marrying cousins, not marrying.
Arthur, that's Jose, you start poking around, see what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about bounty.
Oh, there's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take a month to find us down here, and it seems like we can have a little sport.
Well, they're good bounties.
Where you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents. Some say.
Super agents? I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is. But I could not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Bye, Trelawney.
Okay, so these two plantation families. Arthur, you start sniffing around the Gray's place, see what the story is there.
Yeah, I passed by it earlier with our friend, Archibald.
Good. Hosea, you see what you can find out about these Braithwaites.
All right. Thank you, Arthur.
Quite a fishing trip.
There's still time. I'm up for it.
How about you, Arthur? Have you had enough of the chase for one day?
Let's go.
Sure.
Yep, let's go fishing.
Hey. Come on, Arthur. Let's get her in the water.
I got a good feeling about fishing here. It's supposed to be some incredible sturgeon.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Let me row. You boys are too old for real labor no more.
You're too dumb for anything else.
You're still too quick for me, old man.
I enjoy picking on children. Now take us to the deeper water and pray for good luck and stupid fish.
What about stupid luck and good fish?
That'll do, too. Keep going.
Let's go rowboating! Quite a bit interesting.
I think here's good.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
Should really come here at dawn or dusk. That's when you catch the best fish. We should use a lake lure. That'll give us a much better chance.
Oh. ain't that hard. Can we go back now?
Hey, I reckon we call it a day, fellas.
Already?
You ain't been chasing down outlaws.
All right. Think we got a decent haul here. Pearson will be happy.
I think I... Well, I mean, we... gonna be okay.
For now.
I know. I always know. Whenever I got you two by my side, things are gonna be just fine.
This place will be good for us. For now, anyway.
I hope so.
Take in the view.
I'll give these fish to Pearson.
All right, and that's it for this episode. I'm Testing Recoded. Thanks for watching.